I'm not ready for that. I'm not ready for that. What did I do? What did I even do? Like, why am I here? What did I even do? Is it like a good thing that I'm here? I don't know. I'm not ready. I'm not ready for all that. That light keeps shining and like beckoning me to come to it. But I don't know what's on the other side of that. What am I about to do? Just walk into that thing? I'm not gonna just walk into that thing. I'm not just gonna walk into that thing. What am I gonna do? What's gonna happen? Like, what if? I mean, heaven sounds nice. I wanna go to heaven. But, like, you know, sometimes people don't. They don't go to heaven. You know? I've heard of that. And now, like, this light wants me to come into it. And I'm just like, what the fuck for? Like, why do you want me to do that? Why do you want me to do that? I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that, you know? I don't want to do that. But I also don't really want to stay here forever. I'm not sure what I should do. Maybe if I just ignore it, it'll go away. I'm just going to ignore it. That's a bright light. I'm just gonna ignore it. It's making noises. Just gonna ignore it. Maybe it'll go away. Cause I'm a good person. I did good things, you know? I feel like I did good things to people. I helped and was generous and like somehow I just, you know, die like all the rest, and then I end up here, and this is too much. I'm not ready for this. It's making fucking noises. It's like booming at me now. What the? It's making noises and it's booming at me, and it's calling my name. Yo, what do I do? You know what I mean? Who am I even talking to right now? Why am I? I'm going crazy. You go crazy when you die. That's what happens. Maybe. I don't know. Stop calling my name, light. I'm not ready to be your friend. Okay, we can be friends. If we're friends, will you take me to the good place? Because I want to be your friend, if that's the case. I want to be your friend. Gosh. I'm not exactly sure what I... to deserve to be here.